Get QR code for Jio Mobile 2025 full guide. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can get QR code for Jio Mobile 2025. So first of all, you have to install Jio Mobile, download and install the Jio Mobile app from your device app store, like App Store for iOS, Google Play for Android, and then you have to access Jio enrollment. When logging into a Jio protected application, you will be directed to the Jio enrollment or login page, and you have to select use QR code. On the Jio page, you will see an option to activate or Jio Mobile or add account with a QR code, and select the appropriate options to use a QR code. And you have to scan the QR code, open the Jio Mobile app on your phone and tap use QR code or similar. Use your phone's camera to scan the QR code displayed on the computer or web page. And after that, you have to complete activation, follow any further instructions on your device or in the Jio Mobile app to complete the activation and finalize the setup. So that's it for this video guys, see you on the next one.